Nietzsche once said, "The secret of reaping the greatest fruitfulness and the greatest enjoyment from life is to live dangerously." You would have loved it here on the Eastern Front.
Stalin orders you!
Up there!
Get to the trench! Now! For the motherland! Go!
We need reinforcements! We've been waiting for over an hour! Where are they?
Watch out for the planes! Cover! Here they come!
Fire!
Fire!
Headquarters, we need to break out!
They're coming from the tree! From the tree line!
You know, this reminds me of that night in Hamburg. You know, the two sisters?
The blondes?
I thought they were brunettes. We were a little drunk.
Always.
We wanted to build a campfire and have schnapps with the two girls we met. It was dark. Lit the campfire in the mayor's backyard.
Just your luck.
The luck was, he was their father.
Those were good times.
Oh, 38 was a great year.
We did so much.
We did indeed.
Do you ever think we'll make it home?
Yes. We will absolutely make it home. 20 years from now, I will sit in my house in Flensburg with my beautiful grandchildren and tell them stories.
What are you going to tell them about this?
Not a daring thing. I will tell them about camaraderie, soldiering, the advance, the music, and maybe the girls. I'm not telling them a damn thing about the Russians.
So you're going to lie to them?
Yes. I don't think they'll appreciate the truth of this. Do you, Doc?
No. I know I wouldn't want to.
Captain?
What the hell is that?
Goliath.
Morning, Sergeant.
Captain.
They brought him in this morning. Worthless.
Good luck. Thank you.
What are you doing?
I thought it was time for a cigarette.
You know how bad those are for you?
You're probably right.
I haven't done him any good.
Well, they keep sending us people like Steinbeck. What are we going to do?
Get ready for the next quarter.
Good morning, Doctor.
Good morning.
How are you holding up?
Not very good.
How many did you lose this morning?
Do you really want to know?
No. Not really.
Look how young they are. They're getting younger every day.
I understand.
16!
High Command say there's a relief column on the way.
I've heard this before.
They should break in this morning, tonight, tomorrow.
I don't think we're going to hold out that long.
I will get you out of here, I promise.
I hope so.
Excuse me.
Now, what did you promise Mother not to do?
Not to get shot.
What did you do?
I got shot. You know, you always say girls love scars, so I did it.
I'm never going to hear the end of this.
You know it. So are we still winning the war?
Most gloriously, haven't you noticed?
So the noise I hear, it's not ours?
Nope. But our promise to break us out any moment.
You know why? If the Russian comes closer, I'm gonna pack up the nurse and crawl out of here. Trust me, Klaus.
You find a nurse around here, I'll crawl with you.
I guess you don't come to the rear much, do you? We have one right there.
What?
Son, can you hear me?
What the hell is she doing here? What is a woman doing here?
Well, she was a radio operator. She had some medical training, so she decided to stay. When the trains left, that was a week ago.
You know what the Russians will do to her.
Yeah, we know. I know, and she does.
Shit.
Captain, you look tired. Are you well?
Well, the captain is always tired, but you know he's very surprised to see you here.
Someone had to take care of the wounded. It is a small sacrifice for my country, so...
Please, don't give me the fatherland speech.
Not here in Russia. How long have you been here?
I volunteered 7 weeks ago.
Do you have any idea what will happen to you if the Russians break through our lines?
I am aware.
Class. She's here. Just get out.
What's your name?
My name is Gudrun, Herr Captain.
Where are you from, Gudrun?
I am from Berlin. Look, I appreciate your concern. I insist you let me stay to take care of the wounded.
Gudrun, I don't know if you're aware, but we are surrounded. I could not send you anywhere if I wanted to. We have 30 kilometers to our closest lines. You should never have been here in the first...
Captain, my brother was surrounded in Stalingrad for 4 months.
A Russian shell took both his legs, but he made it out on the last plane. Ever since he recovered, he's been trying to make it back.
Gudrun, you were assigned as a radio operator, yes?
Yes, I was assigned to General Schroeder's headquarters, and I also have
So you have knowledge of all our radio codes, transmission, deciphering of messages?
Yes.
Class. He's coming to get us out.
They put together a battle group. Says Michael Wittmann is to lead it.
Then we'll be just fine.
Take this.
I'm sorry, Captain, but I could never for shoot anyone.
It is not for anyone. The last bullet is for yourself. If the Russians break through our lines, you'll die anyway. This way it'll be faster and more merciful. This is not good. Listen, you can still shoot?
Yeah.
If the Russians break through, don't let them take her alive. You know what they'll do.
Yeah. I know.
Shit. I'll get it out of here.
Can you hear me? In the name of the German people, I award you the wound badge in silver. Congratulations, my son. You're a brave man.
Doctor! What the hell is the nurse doing here?
There's still a...
There's a nurse? There's a nurse over with Anton.
Why wasn't she pulled out?
I need all the fucking help I can get.
You should have put her on the trains.
She volunteered.
You know what the Russians will do to her.
She's doing it for the fatherland.
They've raped thousands
already. Oh, please, with the fatherland.
Yeah, but tell the fear of that, huh?
Damn it.
Don't you understand? I need the fucking help here, all right?
I understand, but I'm not letting this happen on my watch.
Like I don't have enough to worry about.
We've lost too many good men and women. All
Heinz?
Yeah, here's another one right here.
Damn it. We're gonna send you some guards. I'll find you two men to set up here.
I have no one else left.
We'll have to find some. Come on. Good luck.
God, I hate this place.
Good morning, Steinbeck.
Captain?
We have a little problem.
Another one?
Another one. One of the nurses got left behind by the trains. She's at the field hospital.
I see.
Go watch over them, please.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
See, that is done. The motherland counting on you. Good luck.
Good luck.
Как дела, командир?
Хорошо, спасибо. Are you ready to attack?
Да.
The Germans are surrounded. Kill them all.
Kill the fascist invaders. Go!
Lieutenant, how are you holding up?
I'm okay.
Yeah? I'm scared.
Oh, it'll be all right. Cross is gonna get us out of here.
Right.
Trench. Turn the anti-tank cannon around. They're coming from the other side.
Position 2 reporting.
Position 2 report.
They are coming. Copy. Jawohl.
To the right.
Russians are flanking us from the woods.
Thank you.
really is a cluster.
Hello? Yeah.
Wittmann here. I understand, by the field hospital. We have plenty of fuel here. Wittmann out. We have to get our comrades out.
Angetreten! Come on, move, move! Our friends are getting overrun by the Russians.
Everybody mount up!
Now.
Move.
Ammunition and water.
Ammunition, food, bullets, water, all gone. Maybe enough for tonight.
I'm sure they'll get us out any moment now.
You know what I've been thinking?
What?
Leave, back to Hamburg, start my own bar.
Ah.
You know, be my own beer.
Barmaids.
Of course.
I like the way you think. What were you planning on this momentous change of life?
It's noon tomorrow, okay?
That's a very short notice. Not sure the Fuhrer will like it.
I was hoping my commanding officer could tell for me.
You know, it's funny you should mention it. I'm seeing him for tea and coffee in a few days. I'll tell him in person. These things are best heard from a friend.
It's good to have friends in high places. I'm glad I met you.
That's why I'm here. So, you are planning on a military discount in this bar of yours, yes?
For you? You never pay anyway. I've carried you for 4 years now.
You break my heart. There's no respect for a commanding officer.
But I'm here for you.
So are the Russians.
Headquarters, please work out. We need reinforcements. We've been waiting for over an hour. Where are they? Directions now.
What are they saying?
Germans are coming down the road!
Now!
He said they met opposition. Russians in my trench. No. No, waiting is over.
Here they come.
cover! Wait! Let's go! Over there! Help them!
Hey, pretty boy Floyd.
How's your day treating you?
Trying to get these damn planes ready for when we drop.
Yeah, well, England's pretty nice, though, isn't it?
Well, I'd rather be back home in Mississippi, but this'll have to do.
Yeah, well, it'll be a lot nicer when we get to France, all those beautiful women.
Oh, yeah. If I get there first, I'll try to save you some.
Like we're going to save your ass when we show up off the beach.
Yeah, like when I'm going to come up behind you and get that German that's been plugged.
Hey, listen, in all seriousness, y'all keep your head down and be safe. We'll see you on the beach.
See you on the beach.
See you on the beach, Top.
Lee, see you on the beach. Private, keep your head down.
Keep your ass down, too. They'll shoot you there before they'll shoot you in the head.
What wonder weapons? The war is lost anyway.
Uli.
Are you serious?
If you are alright, Satan.
Seriously.
Uli, don't be so pessimistic.
I don't! You did it fine!
Verdammt, Klaus. Herzlich, goddammit! Was jetzt zu weit?
Why are you hiding things from the Führer?
No, we're not. No,
there
we're
was
not.
A heart attack, William.
I know what you're hiding from the Führer.
Good to see you again, Captain.
Let's be honest.
Yeah. We're all hiding something?
How many pregnancies have you left to France?
Uli?
Well,
tell him.
Not that many. Come on.
On your salary, you can't afford it.
Yeah, that's the thing. I just use another name, you know. It usually works.
Don't use my name. I can't afford it either.
Oh, you should have told me that earlier. Yeah.
New holes in you?
You'd like to see.
Yeah, can we? Oh, Captain!
Oh, God.
So, now, it's down to important army business.
Yes.
I know you were here before me, so you must know.
The best bar in town. Yeah.
Don't tell him.
Does he deserve it? I don't know.
Remember the last time. We don't want that to happen again.
Don't make me demote you again. Let's negotiate. The first five rounds are on you, and we'll show you where it is. Yeah?
After a year on the Russian front, I haven't seen many bars. It's a deal, on me.
Not deal.
All right.
Excuse me, Field Marshal's office?
It's that way.
This way?
Yes.
Thank you.
I'm sure you've noticed the readiness of our forces here in Normandy.
They do seem rather unprepared.
My God, half the men here are either Russian, Ukrainian, or Polish. They'll scatter like flies in the wind at the very first sign of approaching danger. I want you to inspect our defenses here and give me a report on how they can be improved.
I will be honored to help in any way that I can.
Gentlemen, Heil Hitler, Field Marshal, I have some information for you.
You always have something for me, but it never seems to be anything I can use. Captain, General Franks here will show you the layout of the countryside.
Sir, General.
Morning.
Morning. So what do you think, Klaus?
I think it looks like hell. We don't have enough of anything. How are we going to hold the Allies back if we have nothing?
We have mindless optimism.
Found a way to shoot that out of a gun?
Any day now. Our scientists are working on it. Hey, wake up.
Heinz, my friend. It better be important. I just finished my watch.
But it's important.
What is the problem?
It's Uli.
Uli? What the hell did he do now?
He's gone again.
Gone?
Yeah.
For how long?
No idea.
And what do we do about it?
You go to town, ask some discreet questions, and I'll go tell Klaus.
It better not be the resistance again.
Yeah, or the MP's got him.
I'll go to town.
Morning.
Morning.
Year and a half at least in front. I haven't seen an egg. But one of the eggs, I'll have to lay it myself. I'll steal it from some pissed off Russian farmer. Life in France? It's good.
Mm. Yeah. We appreciate it. It's an enjoyable time here.
If I could, I would send this breakfast to everybody in Russia. They deserve it.
Always a good man, Klaus.
Well, when I had my share.
Yeah.
What's going on?
We have a problem.
Hmm. Are the Americans here?
Nope.
Are the Russians here?
Nope.
Is the Gestapo involved?
Not yet.
That bad?
It might be.
All right. What's going on?
It's Uli again.
What the hell did he do now? Did he get drunk again and piss on the general's car?
That was a good one. Mm. That would be nice. No. He's been missing 2 days now.
Anybody report it?
Not yet. It's a matter of time, though.
Shit. He just can't help it, can he?
No.
Let's go look for him.
Are there maneuvers?
No, the resistance has been very active the last few weeks.
Just the past few weeks?
Let's get out of here.
Captain Miller here?
Yes, over there.
Captain Miller, I have an order from General Frank. I'm sorry.
So you got the orders to do it?
Yeah. The general thought it was best if I did it.
Yeah. Well, that's good. It's better with a friend.
I have to ask, why?
I just had enough of this whole thing, you know? And I met this girl.
A girl.
Classic story. Yeah. I mean, why else do men do the stupid things men do? I mean, sometimes I think the war started because of a girl involved.
It wouldn't be the first time.
No. Helen of Troy.
For one. So you think this whole thing started just because Hitler, Churchill, Stalin, they all just show off to their girlfriends?
Well, it did make sense, doesn't it? I mean, stupid men do stupid things. And that's it.
This is getting pretty stupid.
Yeah, I know some of those guys. I mean, they could just have sent them flowers and let that be it. Make it easy.
Flowers would have been good.
Yeah. I mean, that's how it started, wasn't it? I mean, do you remember Sudenland?
Yeah. Austria, too. Everybody threw flowers at us then.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, that certainly changed.
Yeah.
Attention, please sit down,
Captain.
Good morning.
Good morning, Captain.
Good morning.
Would you like some coffee?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yuri? Coffee for the Captain.
Mm. Where's Yuri from?
Poland, I think. I don't know.
I'm not sure. Speak one word of German.
Well, it could be from Ukraine.
Kava, Captain.
Yeah, it could be.
Trask you see, Yuri?
Thank you.
He's from Poland. And how do you all communicate?
I do. We'll make it work.
And how do you make it work during battle?
Well, we try not to let him too close with the weapons. He's a Ruski after all.
Ruski?
Yeah, you're Ruski.
Why you all call me Ruski, huh?
You're a Ruski.
I hate Ruski, the pigs. Okay. I'm a Prussian.
Yes, you are.
God damn it. Why is that funny?
I have something to tell you. Uli.
Uli, sir.
Oh.
Uli?
So they found him.
Yes, they found him.
When, Captain?
Tomorrow morning.
Uli kaput?
Yeah,
Uli is kaput.
Very kaput.
He's a good man. Yeah. Yeah. A good salute. Drink.
Spend a lot of time together. Just a good man in the ground.
Yeah. Another one.
Go see him in the prison. It's over there now. Bring some wine.
Mm-hmm.
So have you seen any Valkyries around?
Still thinking about women.
You still think they'd nag you like women do?
Yeah, especially you. Want a cigarette?
No thanks, those things will kill you.
You know, you're starting to sound like my mother.
Well, so shoot me.
Yep.
I'm scared as shit. But this is the way it has to be.
Achtung! Gewehr! Load! Ready! Aim! Fire!
This whole thing is not going very well. We have to convince the higher command to use the all resources to repel an invasion on the beaches.
Heute sind wir hier versammelt vor dir, unserem Schöpfer, und bitten dich um deinen Schutz. Wir beten zu dir, uns die nötige Kraft zu geben. Gott sei mit.
Nobody wants to admit they might be wrong and lose their face in front of the fear.
So it's the same shit it always was. The wars run by desk generals who never shed any blood and any dirt. Ever.
That's right, Klaus.
Of course it is.
That's why you and I, we have to make the most compelling report that the field marshal can present to Hitler himself.
I understand.
Good.
I'll do my very best.
Danke.
Der Herrgott segne euch alle. Amen.
Thank you. straight line. Let's go. Sound off, equipment check.
10 okay.
13 okay.
12 okay.
11 okay.
Gentlemen, no mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first. We're the 1st Infantry Division. We've done Africa, we've done Sicily, and now we're doing France. They know we're coming, they know we're the best.
How you guys feeling?
Good, Lieutenant!
A little nauseous, sir.
I don't blame you, I'm nauseous too.
All right?
All the obstacles are going to be pre-sighted on the beach. Do not bunch up near an obstacle. Spread out and get up to the hill as fast as you possibly can.
Tell the cannons to fire at will.
Yes, sir.
When in range.
Yes, sir.
Is there any hope the Luftwaffe will show today?
I will scramble what I can get. We'll do our best.
Get
Jesus Christ! Jesus Christ, sir, I just lost every guy on my boat!
Suggest that we move 2 infantry regiments and 1 artillery regiment into the area to provide proper support should the invasion occur in that particular sector. Attack in Normandy. I have no time to wait. Do you not understand? I see 1,000 ships on the ocean. No, I'm dead serious. Why do you not come here and see for yourself?
Taken out! MG-42 on the right!
Good way to start the morning.
Oh, shit.
Get the blood pumping, all right. Where are you boys from?
Oh, Tennessee.
Tennessee?
Wisconsin.
Wisconsin, what about you?
Wisconsin, no way, cheesehead.
What do we do now?
We get off this beach.
Why? Because look what happens when we move. We're gonna die!
The only people that are gonna see if you don't get off this beach is Graves Registration and God! Now get up over that hill! Move out! Go! 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 Go!
They're too strong. Prepare for close defense.
Yes, sir.
Sir, we have contact with the beaches.
General!
What's the situation, soldier?
It's hopeless.
I understand.
This will be the final report from Normandy. Yes, sir. God bless Germany. Out.
Thank you.
Russian fight. Russian fight, come on!
Good luck, my friend. Polska!
Let's get to the artillery!
Where the hell have y'all been?
Where have we been?
Yes, where have you been? I've been here all night.
I lost every guy on the boat.
Well, welcome
everybody
to France.
Everybody on the...
Hey!
Krauss, where do you need us? This way.
You feeling froggy, sir, or you want me on point?
After you, Top.
Appreciate it, sir.
Airborne.
Hey! Hey, Colorado!
Tennessee!
How you doing, mate? Good to
you
see
you! You made it off the beach!
Yeah, I see you did.
What's
too!
What's your name, man?
It's Garnet! Everybody calls me Gar.
Gar, nice to meet you. Lee.
Lee?
You wanna help me with these prisoners?
No. Sergeant?
Yes, Major?
I understand none of your officers made it off the beach.
Yes, sir. To my understanding, that is correct.
I'm gonna make you a second lieutenant. Get your unit together, get down that causeway, link up with the airborne. They're pretty strapped in down there.
Yes, sir, Major. I'll take care of it, sir.
Carry on.
Yes, sir.
So, is that a good thing?
Come on, get your gear. Let's go help out the airborne.
Roger, Lieutenant.
Suck it up! Suck it up!
Burn the papers and kill all the prisoners.
Yeah, order.
more Germans coming. When I say go, we go. 3, 2, 1, go.
shoot us. It's against the convention.
Hey! No!
What the hell are you doing?
This is not how we do things in the German army.
How do we behave?
Who the hell do you think you are?
We cannot behave like this if we behave like animals. History would have justified contempt for us. This is not how German officers behave.
What's going on here?
This man has interrupted us.
They're shooting unarmed prisoners, General. This is not how we do things.
Do you know how many German soldiers will lose their lives over this? The German army does not shoot prisoners. You better leave this out to us. Captain, you have a situation. Take care of it.
When you remember, Germans, we are not all like this.
Thank you. I remember you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Well, we made it, Lieutenant.
Yes, we did.
Guess that's all we can do. Make it through today, make it through tomorrow, make it through the day after that, and just keep making it till the end of this damn war.
Well, I've made it perfectly clear I have no intention of dying in this place. You know, 20 years from now, when this is all over, back in Tennessee, I'll be sitting around a campfire just like this, telling stories to my grandchildren.
What are you going to tell them about today?
Not a goddamn thing. Damned if I'm gonna get killed here at this bridge.
We made it this far.
You get a smell?
Yeah. So what's going on?
You can spare that at least.
Didn't mean for you, Top. Alright, so what's the deal?
Well, I got
Will you get that fucking thing out?
I'm trying, sir. Christ.
Sir, I need some help. I got guys pinned down at this bridge we've been trying to take all morning and all night. I need as much help as you can give me.
Where's your fucking bridge?
It's right here. Alright? You come up this road about two clicks and then take a left, you'll run right into the bridge. We got German forces right here that are plummeting us with machine gun and small arms fire. I need every guy that can breathe and pull the trigger.
We're gonna have to go around the flank. It's gonna take time.
Doesn't do us any good taking that bridge without taking the town.
You come past this village about 2 clicks.
Are you fucking happy now?
Yes, Private. Damn, you want a cookie?
Jesus.
gotta help him take it. So come on, let's move out. Get going.
You, hold this bridge. Hold this at all costs. Do you understand? I'm going for reinforcements.
We got him pushed off the bridge. We gotta make it over.
Supported by tanks and half tracks.
All right, guys, move on. Let's go, let's go. Push up on the right.
Lively.
We have some more tanks coming.
Good.
What do you think we should do?
Well, I don't want to go back to the Eastern Front, so I suggest we try to get back to Germany.
Yes.
Put him in the house.
Klaus, I tell you, this has been a very tough day.
Tomorrow will be longer.
Over there!
General? There's water inside. It's an aid station. Good to see you again, sir.
Well done.
Let's have a look at that.
Would you have a look at the general's arm here, please?
Quickly, though. I don't want too much time away from the men.
I understand.
What's the situation? We've been spotted from the air. Last I heard, the beaches were no longer ours. What did you hear?
I heard the same. That's not good.
It is not indeed. We have shelter for the moment. Let's make the best of it and regroup.
Right.
Stay with us. I've got the morphine.
Thank you, my dear.
Get everything under the trees! Under the trees, everything, now!
On the road.
That's your department.
You want to come along for the ride, Klaus?
No, I take my chance on the ground.
Good luck.
See you after.
Yeah.
What will happen to us?
These are the Americans.
Captain.
What's going on out there?
We're holding the bridge here, but we don't have enough men. I need help.
We have two tank destroyers that are in the woods, waiting for the defense. Go bring them in. They're over here. Bring one in for the defense of the village. Send the other one to the bridge.
We can.
We can do that.
If we can hold long enough to get the civilians and the wounded out of the village, there's a chance.
My man can do it.
Let's make it happen.
Auf geht's, los!
Get him up that road!
Giving up that place easily.
City brass hanging around up in there?
Yeah, there was some, but they've already lost one tank. We'll get in there.
Man, they're surrounded. What the hell do they keep fighting for?
Probably because they're arrogant bastards.
Look, let's just call the Air Corps, have them come in, flat fucking place, and just be done with it.
Now look, there's some of the guys already seen nurses running around in there.
I'm not gonna be the guy that kills a bunch of nurses. Even if they are krauts.
I tell you what, we take a squad, flanking maneuver. We'll go around through the back, come up through the middle, cut the bastards in half, or make them surrender.
Yeah, I'll go with you.
Outstanding. Let's do it.
Don't take any unnecessary chances.
Right, like it's in war.
Ballsy. Stupid, but ballsy.
I need a scout up here. You go. Keep an outpost. When you see them, let me know.
We'll come back and get you.
What?
Verdammt. All right, let's do it. Let's clear this area right now. Shoot down that road. We're gonna get online with the rest of the infantry.
You, come with me. Don't let him in the village. To safety. Take him out of here.
Hurry up.
Colonel.
Colonel, I would ask that you accept my surrender.
I will.
Hey, Lieutenant.
Hello, Major.
Glad to see you're still with us.
Yes, sir. Glad to be here.
If you hop in back here, we're going to run down the road and see if Jerry's got a line set up or if they're still running like rabbits.
Outstanding. Will do.
Gonna be all right, son. Medics are on the way.
I'll be fine.
I made an impress before you, Lynn.
You know, you can always get off and walk.
Is that loaded?
Hit that tank over there. Wait for my signal. Wait for my signal.
I know that voice.
Well, I'm glad you're not dead.
What are you doing here?
Well, since you decided to get yourself blown up in Russia with me, we got sent to the same hospital in France. Not that you wouldn't remember.
I don't remember a damn thing. Not even your ugly face.
It's good to see you too. Get out of here.
What do you see?
Americans on one side, British on the others, a lot of dead Germans.
No Russians?
No.
Then we'll be okay.
You're optimistic, man.
We'll be just fine. The Americans will shoot up anything moving on the ground.
Well, except one of their own.
You mean like a jeep?
Yep.
You want to hand me that, sir?
Here, hold this for a minute.
Well, this is smart.
We need a diversion.
So we started here, sir.
What the hell was that? Was that ours?
No, can't be.
Let's go.
What the hell's going on? You know, I heard that...
Nick Schiessen?
Oh, shit. Cigarette?
Smoking's bad for you. Major, if you don't mind, I need your Jeep.
I know you.
I'm just another ugly kraut to you, yes?
No. You were on the motorcycle. You almost ran over my ass.
That was you. I'm very sorry. I didn't mean to.
What are you talking about, Klaus?
Take care of yourself, Sergeant.
You too, sir.
Major.
Come on, Klaus, let's go.
What do you think? Go east?
Let's go east.
You want to tell me what the hell that was all about?
Sir, that is a story I'll definitely share with my grandchildren.
We had a long walk, and I'm all ears.
Yeah, that's a story I'd like to hear.